Good morning, dear students. Students, in today's session, we will start new chapter constructions. So, students, all of you are requested to first complete your geometry box and make the construction step by step. So, let's start. We have question number 1. Draw a line segment of length 7.6 cm. Divide it in the ratio 5:8. And measure the two parts, give the justification of the construction. Students, here we have to draw a line segment which is 7.6 cm and after that we have to divide that line in the ratio 5:8. So, let's start. Steps of construction are, first one is draw the line segment AB of length 7.6 cm. Here you can see I have make a line AB. That must be 7.6 cm. Okay, students, be careful about the exact length of the AB. And second is they draw any ray AX making an acute angle with AB. Students, how to draw this? You have to just reverse your notebook, make a semicircle by using the compass and mark an arc and join this one. Okay, you have to make an acute angle. Acute angle is that angle which is less than 90 degrees. So, that's your choice whether you want to make 60 degree angle, 45 degree angle, but 60 degree angle is very convenient to draw. So, students, make a semicircle and mark an arc and join the point A with that arc. And after that, students, third is mark 13 points A1, A2, A3, so on up to A30. Students, हमने यहाँ 13 points को mark करना है. हमने 13 ही क्यों select किए? Because we have to divide AB in the ratio 5:8 and sum of 5 and 8 is 13. So, in this way, we mark the 13 arcs. And after that, on AX such that A1 is equals to A1, A2 is equals to A2, A3 by drawing equal arcs. Students, इसके लिए आपको compass को A point पर रखना है और जितना आप उसे कम open कर सकते हैं उतना कम open करना है, okay? क्योंकि अगर आप उसे ज़्यादा open करेंगे तो उससे वो जो भी आप 13 arcs लगाएंगे वो paper से बाहर होगा फिर, okay? तो आप जितना उसको कम open करेंगे वो convenient रहेगा, आपका space कम लेगा paper पर. तो ऐसे करते हुए A पर आप pin point रखेंगे और एक arc लगाएंगे, फिर A1 पर पिन पॉइंट रखेंगे, देन मार्क A2, देन पिन पॉइंट प्लेस ऑन A2, देन मार्क A3, देन पिन पॉइंट ऑन A3 मार्क A4, आफ्टर दैट पिन पॉइंट ऑन A4 मार्क A5. इन द सेम वे यू हैव टू मार्क 13 आर्क्स. आफ्टर दैट जॉइन बी A13. यू हैव टू जॉइन लास्ट पॉइंट विद बी सिंस वी वॉन्ट द रेशियो 5:8. So, in this way, you have to make at the point A5 an angle, okay? आपको students यहाँ पर A5 पर angle बनाना है, arc बनानी है और ऐसी line को draw करना है that is exactly parallel to this line, okay? So, students, keeping this in mind, you have to make an arc here and same, in the same way mark an arc here, okay? And measure this. After making mark, measure this कि आपको ये देखना है यहाँ कितना open है, उतने ही open पर आपको यहाँ पर measure करके arc लगानी है. Okay students, suppose आप देख सकते हैं कि यहाँ पर आपने arc make की और and after that you have to observe कि यहाँ पर कितना angle होगा, कितना open हो रहा है. आप ये measurement लेंगे by using the compass and by taking the same concept here, you can see that after joining these two lines must be parallel. So, in this way we get this one, okay? So, students, after that on measuring AC and BC by scale, AC is 2.9 cm and BC is 4.7 cm. Okay, students, in this way today we have completed first question and in this exercise all the questions have deleted only for this session. So, students, hopefully all of you understand the question, how to make the construction. So thank you for watching the complete video. If you like my video, then please share and subscribe.